Brother, great is the Lord, and greatly is he to be praised.
Amen.
Imagine somebody now bailing you from prison. Imagine what will happen. You will praise that guy. Because now he has taken you from prison. But now when we talk about the Lord Jesus Christ, he has delivered us from the powers of the enemy. That's why now, great is the Lord, and greatly is he to be praised. Substance.